I mean, who would have guessed it, Luke? Jesus is a Packers fan. I would have pinned him as a Saints fan for sure.
Thanks, George Rex. I'm not sure about the part where Jesus started rooting for the Packers. Which book is that in?
Jeez, Luke. It's called Reading in Between the Circles. I mean, Jesus said, blessed are the cheesemakers. Those have to be Packers fans, right?
Well, I'm not sure Jesus meant cheesemaker literally. I think he really refers to any makers of dairy product. So that could mean he just likes Wisconsin.
No, that can't be right. Because Jesus also said, blessed are the Greek.
So like, a Greek player from Wisconsin. Was Vince Lombardi Greek? I thought he was Italian.
On second thought, maybe it wasn't blessed are the Greek. Maybe Jesus said, blessed are the meek.
Oh, well that's nice. It's nice that the meek are finally getting something. Then now you're kind of rough.
Well, it looks like I'm going to be meek from here on out, Luke. Just call me Meek Stinky.
Why do you want to become Meek Stinky?
Do I have to explain everything around here? Okay, Luke. Jesus said, blessed are the meek, so they will inherit the earth, the whole earth. And all I have to do is be meek. That's easy.
You know, this stuff is getting kind of confusing. I'm pretty sure I heard Pastor John said, blessed are those who adore, for they will eat comfort food.
Hey, I heard that too. I love food.
I do too. And like, Max is making his famous turducken soup. Let's go help him adore.
Alright, let's go adore Max. Luke?
Yes, thank you.
What does adorn mean?
I was kind of hoping you knew. I think it might mean to decorate, so we should decorate Max? That seems a little strange.
Hello, boys. Just finished up my running for the day. Nothing like a half a marathon to wake you up in the morning. It looks like you two are deep in conversation.
Grandma Layla, hey! Headbutt Honolulu. I thought you were on vacation scuba diving for buried treasure again.
Well, I was, Mr. Lucas, but now I'm back to my regular routine. Want to come over to Grandma's later and help me make a volcano?
Like, totally, Grandma, but only if we can build another island out of mud. Say, Grandma, why are the cheesemakers so blessed?
Yeah, how can I become more meek?
Do you have to be a cheesemaker, or can you be a milk farmer instead?
Whoa, boys. Sounds like you've been reading Jesus' story about the Beatitudes.
Beatitudes?
Oh, boy. Heavens, no, the Beatitudes. They are the declarations of blessedness made by Jesus in the Sermon on the Mount. Each of the Beatitudes tells us something about our attitude and should be. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they will be called the children of God.
Oh, peacemakers, not cheesemakers. I knew that. I told you it was a peacemakers.
And meek and poor were commonly used in those days, Stinky. It simply helped people realize that not having a lot of things and having Jesus' love was worth way more than having a lot and not having Jesus' love.
You are a wise lady, Grandma Layla.
You betcha.
Hey, wait a minute. You're Luke's grandma? You don't sound like you're from Hawaii.
Well, Mr. Stinkerstein, I'm actually from Minnesota, don't you know? I went to vacation in Hawaii one time and never went back.
Yeah, plus the surfing is most righteous in Hawaii. Can't really surf in Minnesota. Trust me, I tried once. The lifeguards were not very happy.
Well, I'm glad I can help you boys out. Guess I'm going to finish those last few miles and then go for a bike ride.
All right, Grandma. Stay safe. Let me know if you need me to feed Ronnie.
Bye, Grandma Layla. We'll be fine later for those volcano cookies. You know, it's really nice that you offered to feed your grandma's dog.
Grandma is a dog?
Yeah. Isn't that who Ronnie is?
You're a funny guy, Stinky. No, Ronnie is just her pet rhinoceros. Grandma saved it as a baby while traveling in Africa.
What?